James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8 Extreme Legends Complete Edition. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to the Battle of the Defense of Xinye. So in this hypothetical what-if story is when the Wei forces lost the Battle of Fong Castle and are forced to retreat. So we're going to defend this spot from Guan Yu. And I'm going to go with Yu Qin because this one's quite difficult and I want to use a character that is kind of high level. Peng De isn't going to meet people's expectations.
We have arranged to meet Master Zhao Ren here. However, it appears that he has yet to arrive.
Reinforcements will be arriving shortly. For now, we must assist our allies and wait for Master Zhao Ren.
So first thing we're going to do is help our allies and find Master Zhao Ren. Shouldn't be too difficult to find him. So the majority of the Wei troops here are withdrawing from the Battle of Fong Castle. Okay, stop blocking everything. Every time I try to launch them up with C5, they always block it in 9. So C5 isn't the best to always start combos off now.
Of all who oppose me.
Such impressive might. I must follow your example.
And of course this gate's closed, and we'll do some platforming. So awkward to do platforming in this game. Alright, defeat the officer on that side to open the gates. Okay, you gotta stop blocking here. Thank you. Okay, the gates should open and we can proceed. I don't have to wait for the gates to open because I'm on the other side.
You sure know how to fight. This is the fate of all who oppose me. Amazing. You sure know how to fight.
And we can guess that Zhao Ren should be at the very end. Characters you always want to look for are never going to be at the start.
position as if it were your final battle.
Four troops have arrived, but I'm not down there yet, so hold on. Don't change weapons. Reinforcements.
We shall withdraw and regroup our forces.
Okay, I think just one more person to save, and then I think that's it. I could be wrong.
This is the fate of all who oppose me.
Thank you for breaking his block. I don't think this will kill him. Oh, it does. Okay. I underestimated his strength. This won't kill him, but this looks cool. Whoa. Oh, he survived that?
Master Cao Ren is approaching here from the south.
Alright, so we gotta clear the way for Master Cao Ren, of course.
You sure know how to play. It looks like we have pursuers here as well. It seems that we will not be able to get a moment's rest here either.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
So what's the point of my C1 if he's gonna end up, you know, I break his enemy card, but he blocks right away. The window's way too small now, the way they changed it. Like as I mentioned before, your C5, even though you're hitting the enemy with normal attacks, by the time you get to the C5 and you charge it up, it's launched in the air, they will probably block now. So there really is no point of C5, and you can't stun them and then knock them up because then they'll just air recover. So we knocked them up once, so yeah, it doesn't work. Oh, that didn't work up too far away. My bad. What was that? I think it was Tower in C1. I'm like, ooh, the shockwave was popping up. Hello, Guanping. You care to interrupt? Great.
Oh,
go away.
Save me from certain death. Thank you for your help. There is no need to thank me. We are not safe yet, however. Continue to hold out until reinforcements arrive.
I remember seeing a garrison north of here. I shall fall back to it and hold off the enemy.
We're gonna use the 8 gates formation again. Didn't that fail already? Then Chushu destroy your 8 gates formation before. But I guess we are using it again. And that's why this stage gets kind of hard as well to defend the 8 gates formation. Because a lot of enemy officers are gonna come, as I remember. I think. Oh, a trap.
I'll put an end to this battle.
Presence of enemy ambush troops here means they must aware our movements. We simply need to drive them back. Such impressive might. I must follow your example.
All right, time to head into the gates formation. Whoa. Let's do this. Actually, I should have saved it for something else. Dang.
This is the end.
Oh well, too late now. Alright, into the formation we go. Where are you going, Cao Ren? Or are you going the long way around? you know, this is open to, you know. But he chooses to go the long way. I'm not gonna stop him. More like I can't stop him from doing that.
You can relax now that I'm here.
And it's a trap, of course.
I'm going to have your head.
Salen's already in the center.
That was quite a spectacle.
He totally ditched me. Could have waited for me, Talren. I'd been doing all the work, you know.
Face your punishment.
Let's clear some space. That didn't really do it, but better than nothing. How many of them are there? Zhang Fao. I saw Zhang Fei, and of course I countered, thanks. Another Stuart weapon change.
I'm pulling back for now.
This is the fate of all who oppose me. I will eliminate the enemy.
Oh, I thought Zhang Fao was losing. It was Talren. It didn't do much damage, but eh. What can you do?
Yes, brilliant work. We shall meet the enemy attack here. Tighten our defenses and hold out until our allies arrive.
And now with the defend, the 8 gates formation from the Shu reinforcements one by one, and there's going to be a lot of reinforcements. So that's what's hard about this stage. That's why I chose a character that was a little higher level and could clear crowds a lot easier.
Face your punishment. Use the bottleneck there to hold off the enemy. You must not let them enter the 8 gates formation.
Allow me to be your opponent.
Well, Black Wan Xing isn't really blocked, that's good.
You will not have come to join the battle.
And of course, more reinforcements approach, like Guan Swa this time.
Your skills are very impressive. I wish to fight you again.
This is the fate of all who oppose me.
There's a huge gauntlet in the stage, officer after officer. Alright, I think there's another wave of reinforcements approaching, too. Let's deal with Guan Swa first.
I am to be the last thing you see in this battle. Come, show me the might you possess.
I missed him, that's what I meant. He's not doing anything. That's three of you. Ow, ow. Ooh, I saw you. Hope I caught most of you. One of them, okay. I'll take it. Oh, we got Guan Swa too in the process.
Eliminate the wave forces. We will be within striking distance of Shu Chan. All units, advance.
More Shu reinforcements. They just keep coming. Leave me alone. That one. They're all approached from the north. At least you don't have to walk back and forth in the 8 gates formation. They're all approached from the north. I'm wondering if Wei Yan's the last bit of reinforcements. Because look at all those troops marching from the south. They really want to take the A-Gate's formation from us. Oh, Huang Zhang's joining too, never mind. There's still more reinforcements. Okay, those four officers I can deal with when I can save my rage for them. But for Huang Zhang, I'm just going to defeat him myself without having to waste the rage meter.
Like we made it in time. I want each of you to assist our allies and take out the enemy.
They keep countering me and throwing me. I hate that. Okay, those four officers are inside the formation now. Let me just deal the old man and then turn around and deal them. And then I think that's it. I can advance on Guan Yu then. So many reinforcements.
Come and face me if you dare.
One officer is facing all four of the Shu officers. Oh, it's Fa Zhang. He's arrived. That's more reinforcements. That's great.
This is the fate of all who oppose me.
Oh, I don't think that's Fa Zhang's approaching from the south. I'll deal with you first, I guess. I'm so glad I decided to use Eugene again instead of using Pang De. But again, Pang De hits pretty hard too, and he has a lot of attacks that have a great hit radius. But the thing is, he's underleveled a bit, so using him would have made the stage even longer and more difficult. Fa Zhang has entered the formation now too, so I don't really have to go anywhere, they all come to me.
Might. I must follow your example.
Face your punishment.
Did I get all three? They blocked. Oh.
I am your opponent. I hope you are.
Where's Fa Zhang? I don't see him. Where are you in your rug? He's so mean. He's in his rug. There he is in the center. This probably won't finish him off. No, this won't either. Might as well use it though.
I will not rest until I've had my vengeance.
Yes! Brilliant work!
Alright, now that it's completely clear, I shall advance upon Guan Yu. That took forever. The funny thing is, he's the only Shu officer left on the field. Can we get all advanced, guys? Or is it just gonna be me? I think it's just me. Alright. I have a rage meter on, so I can technically defeat him right away. Of course, if he's not crowded, that's the case. If it's too crowded in there. Oh, there's someone else in here. Shao Dun's here, too.
My sense of honor dictates that you must die.
Are you prepared to face the daughter of the god of war?
Guan Yu, of course Guan Yu means defending her father, always.
I'll be back after I've put on some more muscle.
This is the fate of all who oppose me.
We have avenged our loss at Fawn Castle. I would like to thank each of you for helping me.
We work together to crush the enemy's spirits. It is as simple as that. Now let's go home.
Thanks for watching the walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8 Extreme Legends Complete Edition. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.